They don't like how close I am.
Hi.
Hi.
You look a lot bigger than me. You look like Bulk. Bulk and Skull from Power Rangers.
What?
We're not here to talk about Bulk and Skull. Maybe later. Here, today, we are going to go back through memory lane and watch every car episode we've ever done with Morning Coffee. We'll probably laugh a lot, because we usually laugh at ourselves, because we're funny fuckers. You ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. Right now, we're going to go back to Season 4, Episode 6.
This was the only episode. Sorry.
Let's not get stopped by the cop, okay?
Why would they?
Ariel?
Right. How many fucking...
What celebrity?
I don't know.
What those do you need? The
there's three.
The car refreshers. Oh, no, they're gone.
Chris Hemsworth.
They're back. Like, why do you need that many?
I don't know. It was our...
Did your car smell that bad?
Yes.
You're jamming to this fucking song. Look at you. It's not even sunny out either.
No, it was like an overcast day.
Yeah, there she is.
There's Ariel! She, my little baby! She was like, what?
I want you to do both sexes because you like both. You swing both ways.
How'd you care about that?
Snapchat.
That wasn't even like how I said it, right?
No, you said something about Snapchat and then I just use it there.
That would be a really weird way for me to find out Snapchat.
Just what was on that Snapchat would be the question. Like, what? I could just imagine what.
Right.
One, I would never put my sexcapades on Snapchat, first of all. But, yeah, I could just imagine what that Snapchat would be like. So the next one is... Carpool.
We gotta go pick up Holly.
My hair's still
the
same.
The
and my glasses.
Mm-hmm.
I've grown up so much.
Gotta get a sister when she's
You look
damn.
Like a baby.
I know.
Holly, we're here!
I meant on the phone.
Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb.
This is during Holly's bang phase. You have bang faces every now and again. Is this where I, like, fucking eat it when she turns the corner?
I think so, yeah.
There it goes.
I would not only pee on Cheerios. I would pee outside.
I would show everybody. And I would...
I just love in this, like, you're like, you guys are idiots.
Yeah,
like,
it's like...
If we could hear your thoughts...
I know, but...
But it's like, it's not that big of a deal.
I used to live in that one.
Let's go visit.
We'll knock and go, can we look around?
She
didn't grow up here.
She used to live here.
No, I didn't grow up there.
She didn't grow up here, but she lived here.
Whoops. Oh, I fucking love this part. I just want anyone watching this, watch Holly towards the end of this part. Right here. Took a note. That was to the end. I think I eat it. Yep.
We were all scared to hit the high note.
Yeah, I can't. It hurts me too much. This is my favorite part. Fucking Laura. Just watch Laura this entire performance. You don't know the song. Yeah, I don't know the words. I get pissed. I think I do it one more time. Oh, mate. I get so pissed. You're kind of pulling a Laura a little bit. You look like a special needs kid we just picked up. You're rolling up her joint. Okay, now this is the part everyone needs to watch of Laura here. She goes into it. I fucking love it. Hey, ready? Fucking love it. That was special. We're all special.
Yes.
Our moms tell us we're special.
All I can see is your forehead.
I had you get up at 7 o'clock in the morning on a Saturday to bring me to a conference. That's freaking tomorrow.
Well, you said it was a long ways away, so I thought maybe we were staying... Are we staying the night?
Why would I want to stay the night with you in a hotel? Okay, I swear. Just keep going. It's great.
That wasn't very nice.
Are you sure you
I don't understand how we remain friends in this universe.
It's straight.
But you're not. So, I
have a like you, you're just like...
Fuck you.
You know is when I'm with you, I'm amazed.
Oh, there's a water bottle again. Doesn't even look like you're holding it. It looks like someone off camera is holding it for you. Because now it's gone. Like, no, oh, wrong cue. There it is again. Looks like someone's giving you a blowjob and just like...
The next house I see, I'm...
Oh my god, is this fucking... Mom's house?
Yes.
They might touch me in places.
I had that fear every time I go to your parents' house.
I do like how you're wearing
shorts.
Shorts
with shorts, yeah. I'm really good at playing the pussy. Like, I'm really good at it.
I'm the tough guy.
Hi. Me and my friend there. Hi, Holly. Hi.
Oh shit.
Good.
We're kind of lost, and
it's gonna look bad.
To conference call that's supposed to be somewhere. Do you know where that is by
you
any chance?
You must be talking about the Stuart Boner House. You need to turn around here, and then
right,
you're
gonna
go about half a mile down the road, and you're gonna hit that.
Uh-huh.
I need someone to take a look at the boil on my back. You can't stay a little while.
No, I'm good.
You're
thank you.
Pretty handsome.
Oh, thank you. Appreciate that compliment.
I'd like
you.
To bend you over.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
You know who that could be? It was like the old woman from It, Chapter 2.
Yes.
That's her. Alright, this one's Stakeout. And we're the Blues Brothers.
Okay.
Mine doesn't even fit on my head!
We need to prove that...
Yeah, you're just like... Look, you're just a gif. Like, you can just make so many screenshots of yourself.
Your coffee mug that has been stolen.
You're not even reacting.
Or gives us any indication to eat.
Hot-blooded, shake it and see.
Singing on banana and I'm playing your boot as a guitar. This is why we don't have friends. Just these episodes, you'll understand why we name our podcast that.
I mean, we've been here since...
Another drinking game.
Every time Norman
looks at
his,
fake watch.
Yeah, his imaginary watch.
What do you want?
My face.
Cream and a jelly filled donut. Also a medium iced mocha 2 and 2.
Right. I like Boston jellyfish donut. And I would like 16 chocolate glazed donuts.
16, Jesus.
Preferably
with 14 syrups.
Preferably eating out of my ass. This was my eating out of my ass face.
No.
Holly knows her fucking bag just by the noise.
Do you remember which way she went?
She went straight.
I like.
Grow up. We just lost a good, like, 6
I'm pretty sure, like, all car episodes so far has been a reference to my sexuality.
And you just went with us.
Name a foreign accent that's easy to tell what country the person is from.
Southern.
What the?
Open the window now.
What do we do? Show her your titties.
I want to see little hairy nipples. I just asked Norman to unbutton his shirt.
Oh, Carl!
Do you miss me?
I literally cannot miss you because you will not go away.
Sounds like Tammy.
Holly, try to be sober.
We're fucked.
And at least I have, you know, some food and toys and, well, I think there's a bunny rabbit back here, but I'm gonna have a better lunch break than you. You can suck it.
Hey, you don't have a bunny rabbit in your car?
No.
There's not even a bunny rabbit in here. I don't know why I said that. Because I know that Holly likes bunny rabbits. She can't watch Looney Tunes because, you know, when it's rabbit season.
Rabbits.
You seriously mentioned a bunny?
She once had a rabbit. His name was Francis.
Francis?
I'm sorry, Francis.
One day she took Francis out of the cage and wanted to, you know, let it run around the house.
Go
be like a little free little Francis. She didn't know that.
I think it took, did that take a couple tries?
It did.
Sorry. I think we were, I think you suggested that.
Oh, I did, yeah.
I like to eat, eat, eat apples and bananas. I like to eat, eat, eat apples and bananas.
And bananas, B-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-
need to not quit our day jobs.
No.
I'm so used to making fun of her eyebrows, her age, her...
B.O.
Her B.O.
And I...
It's so awful!
You don't even know the fucking song.
You got a friend in me.
Like, just...
I'm believing in miles and miles from your nice warm bed.
I tried to cover it up.
Where were
you? I never wanted to.
Then you just stop.
I want
it. Yeah, enough.
I'm sorry.
You start crying before I was.
I think I need some Norman Lovin. Let's hug it out.
Okay, I'm coming.
We're so corny, but I love
horrible.
It.
Horrible.
This part.
You. I think I literally just jump in your arms.
Yes.
Like, you don't even know it's coming. Then I'm like, walk away. Okay, so this is the very last car episode we'll ever do. Well, I can't say never, never say never, but...
You have way more to tell me, I know you do.
Panda room.
They met at the Bottle Redemption.
A Bottle Redemption, okay.
Yeah, he owns one.
Oh, actually, no, that actually...
Spoiler alert.
Those make good money.
I'm Giovanni.
Giovanni.
What?
I said I'm sorry, mama.
Really, these car episodes are just for us to sing on camera. Like, that's pretty much why we do it.
Fucking jerk!
Are you driving right now?
God damn it, I should be. I'll get back in the car.
Another fucking dog.
We still have 2 hours.
I know, it's so bad.
He's a cute little puppy! Oh, ooh, dear baby puppy.
Oh. I'm legitimately laughing.
No, it's not getting. I'm allergic.
The owner said no.
Great, now we lost like 15 minutes because we just had to pet that damn puppy. Was even that cute?
It was fluffy though.
Puppies aren't that cute.
Yes, they are.
Why'd you bring condoms to a wedding?
Thought you'd need them.
Why does everyone say that to me? I'm the one person who don't fucking need them.
That says McGuire on it.
Turn around, gotta go take a picture.
What did you say? It says McGuire on it?
I don't have my name on anything.
I'm actually right.
I just saw it on a sketchy garage and I'm not gonna... Turn around! Turn around!
Every now and then I get a little bit helpless. Lying like a child in your arms.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit angry and I know I've got to get out in front.
Turn around.
Every now and then I fall apart and I need you now tonight.
Whatever the shit that is.
Why
does she realize that?
Oh, we're some funny fuckers.
First of all,
Do you think maybe we can, like...
We're gonna say your titties, pay attention.
Maybe we should also, like, a warning.
Alright, let's go.
We're already 20 minutes late to this goddamn wedding.
Yeah, well, Susie knows to wait for me.
My hair's really long.
Now I can't get the image of your titties out of my head.
When did you get that piercing?
So we just went 10 years, no, not even 10 years, because we didn't do the first 3 seasons of Car episodes. We went, what, six seasons?
Yeah.
Watching Car episodes, so we watched 6 Car episodes. Which one was your favorite?
I'd have to say the Torn one.
That or Coffee PI for me.
Yeah.
Because that was some crazy shit. Well, that was our first watch-along episode.
Yeah.
We're gonna have to do more of these. Like... Next one, we had to do, like, all the drinking ones.
Oh, my God. Speak it in the microphone.
Okay.
I have to pee.
Amazing.